I take it you have concerns.
I can think of a few.
You're only escalating matters.
You expect us to believe you're going to fight your own children?
I can't deny my responsibility for what Valen and Arkan have become. I have to end their bloodshed.
What did you see in Valkorion that you had children with him?
You say he was a homicidal tyrant, but that isn't the man I knew. He was benevolent, wise, even kind. At least at first. We never agreed on how the children should be raised, and over time, he became more and more distant. More cold. I was afraid for what the children would become. But when I decided to leave, they chose him. I couldn't force them.
You've been lying to us all this time. Now you give us this woe-is-me story, and we're supposed to take your word for it?
You don't have to take my word. You can ask the Immortal Emperor himself.
I'm not him. I'm me.
When Valkorion was in charge, he wasn't fixated on waging war. If we can get him back on the throne...
Valkorion is a world devourer.
He brought direction and stability to Zakuul.
Trust me, Koth, you don't know him like I do.
No. You don't know him like I do.
Neither of you know him like I do.
Try sharing a little less.
That isn't what I meant.
Interruption. The Republic Astromech has established contact.
T7, what does he have for us?
Report. A criminal meatbag on Zakuul has been in search of the gravestone. This Lady of Sorrows alleges she can establish a dialogue with its computers.
Lady of Sorrows? Good luck with her.
I take it she's trouble.
She's an information broker. Acts as her own enforcer. Never apprehended. So yes, trouble. She operates in Zakuul's Old World District. I know it better than anyone. I'll escort you.
I have a feeling we'll find things to talk about on the way.
One or two.
It's worth a try, this Lady of Sorrows, but I'd like a word before you leave.
Who thought the Lady of Sorrows would be the key to figuring you out? Destiny calls.
Now that the truth is out about Valkorion, there's a shortage of trust. I need you to find it within yourself to try. Not an easy task. Koth believes in Valkorion. Senya withheld vital information. Neither one trusts the other. That's why you must act as an example.
You said you knew Senya. How did you not sense her connection?
She hid her feelings well. I imagine it's the only reason she survived for so long. May the Force serve you well out there.
Not getting access to the hangar controls. Some kind of power outage. Fluctuations. Relays are gunked up or something. We have to clean out the junctions. Everything's good to go. What was it?
An infestation. If they'd grown any bigger, we'd have more to worry about than spotty power. We should check the rest of the ship.
Myself to eradicate these hostile stowaways, Masters. Once I have gathered additional munitions, I will scour the ship from top to bottom.
Whoa, easy! We can have you blasting through the hull left and right.
Appeasement. I can employ knives and blunt force instruments instead. Would that make you feel safer? Not really.
Next time, you're on cleanup detail. Could not do. deny.
We're headed back into the heart of Arkhan's empire. And you're singing.
What better time? Anyway, where we're going, no one will be looking for criminals. Most of the people there are criminals, which of course presents its own dangers. Even so, I do enjoy visiting the old world. It's a piece of Zakuul history. Valkorion's first attempt at creating a grand society.
A failed attempt.
Only in scale. To him, it wasn't nearly grand enough.
I want to know more about your relationship with Valkorion.
The story really isn't as outlandish as whatever you're imagining. We met after I earned a place in his elite guard. I never hesitated to speak my mind, which caught his attention. I suppose. He was fascinating. Bold. Always completely certain of his next step.
Every next step he took was for his own gain. How did you not see that?
Like I said earlier, the man I knew was different. He did nothing but improve his people's lives. What we had wasn't a child's notion of romance, but we were happy. Then Arkhan and his brother Thexan were born. I loved them so much. But no matter what I did, they wanted nothing to do with me. And Valkorion wanted nothing to do with them. His mind was somewhere else. He barely spoke. Barely acknowledged any of us for weeks at a time. And then, Valen. Valen was troubled from the start.
I know this is hard for you. We don't have to keep talking about it if you'd rather not.
I've kept it in for 20 years, and I wouldn't say it helped. We'll see if letting it out works any differently. I confronted Valkorion. His daughter needed help. His sons needed him. His solution was to cage Valen's mind. Most of her power was locked away, along with most of who she was. He ignored the rest of us outright. I couldn't stand by and watch. I gathered the children. I tried to tell them we needed to go. They laughed and called me weak. Even as children, even with Valen's power restrained, the three of them together were still far more powerful than me. I couldn't force them to go. So, I left.
Did Valkorion try to stop you from leaving?
No. I'm not sure he even noticed. I transferred to the Knights Enforcement Division and took assignments at the outer fringes of our empire. Valkorion never spoke another word to me. Since then, I've only seen my children in broadcasts of public events, like Thexan's funeral, killed in the Core Worlds. I doubt they even remember me. Hello, little one.
T7, what do you have for us?
The Lady of Sorrows is wanted for murder and theft of state secrets, among other charges. The Knights have hunted her for years. No one's come close.
They aren't me. I'll find her.
With my help? I don't doubt it. You may not believe this, but it's rare for someone to escape a knight's justice.
And when that someone is the knight's own child?
We'll find out, won't we? Could I Is it possible for me to talk to him? To Valkorion?
I don't think it works that way exactly.
Lots of things live down here. Few of them friendly. We should be careful.
Update. Extermination efforts aboard the Gravestone have been slower than anticipated, Master. It seems quite unnecessary that I clean up the creature's remains. They clearly serve as an effective warning to other potential stowaways. But Master Vortena was quite insistent, so the ship will be quite clean upon your return.
Tell me, Acolyte, what does the return of our great Sildrog mean to you?
It means death to disbelievers. It means the end of our corrupt society. It means great happiness for all.
You understand much, but do you know what will become of you, your family?
We give ourselves to Sildrog's glory so that the wicked may be punished. We die so that Z'Kul may live on.
Good. You are on your way. In Sildrog's name.
In Sildrog's name.
This is the old world as most Z'Kulans know it. A place to mingle with the rabble and then go home to brag about it. One big party. I have a contact nearby. Need to go alone.
Does this mean you're back to ruthless enforcer, Senya?
Yes.
I had always intended to visit the old world. I thought I would have the time. Delightful.
You couldn't have mentioned Senya was a mother of your children?
I wanted to see what she would do. In the end, she chose to place her trust in you and your associates.
You claim you want to help, but you're still playing the same old head games.
I granted her the freedom to make her own decision, just as I have with you.
If that were true, you'd leave my mind now.
Call for High Justice Phelan. She'll want to know who I just spotted.
If you can read me, I made some new friends. Could use a hand.
I'm on my way.
Folks should do things just because the Dark Serpent Sildrog the Destroyer says so, huh? You ain't exactly alone in that.
See, that's it, though. I was taught Sildrog was a teacher. He offered tests and guidance to make people stronger.
Truth is, Sildrog lives out in the Endless Swamp. It's a monster that rises up and eats whoever's around.
Oh, really?
Nah, it's all nonsense, all of it. Gonna buy a hat or not?
Who were they?
Heralds of Sildrog. Cultists longing for the return of a mythical serpent god. Used to be they were just a nuisance. Now they're militant.
Good show! Absolutely wonderful.
Did you provoke them?
No. They were sent after me by someone in this room. There you are. Seeing heralds on me, Reg? Not too bright.
No, it wasn't me. The heralds run the old world now. They made a deal.
With Arkhan? What kind of deal?
Heralds keep crying down, and the knights keep out. You stick around, they'll blame it on me. You gotta go.
Tell me where to find the Lady of Sorrows first.
Some kind of joke, right? I'll take my lumps from the heralds over the lady any day.
And where do I fit on that list?
What?
You know what I can do, Reg. Need another reminder?
If Senya doesn't get what she wants, believe me, I will.
Wait a minute, wait! I was gonna say, you don't want to mess with the lady. Then I was gonna say, but hey, that's your prerogative. You've always been square with me, I'll be square with you. Don't gotta hit me!
Where is she?
I don't know. But I do know who to talk to. There's a data seller at Market Station, Mona Gale. She works with the lady all the time.
Mona Gale. All right. Sorry. Let's go.
Guess who I found?
The Outlander?
Right under our noses in the old world.
Alone.
Oh no. That's the best bit. Mother is here too. Shouldn't we go say hello?
Why would they escape only to return? Let them do what they came here for. I'll see that they don't dawdle.
Not far from where I ended a mugging ring one time. Good memories. The arena fights are brutal. I'd shut them down if I could.
Come on, hit him! Hit him! You are kidding me!
$16,000, Mr. Wyndon.
Six in a row. Random matchups. You have to have an in, Mona. Tell me.
Enough data at your disposal and anything's possible. Wanna see if seven's your lucky number?
Scamming citizens isn't legal, Mona Gale.
I'm not scamming anyone. And knights have no authority here.
Yes, you are. And I don't care. The Lady of Sorrows. Where is she?
If I knew where to find my most lucrative, reclusive, and dangerous meal ticket, I wouldn't give that up for one night and whatever you're supposed to be.
She asked a question.
Asked and answered. Thanks. Have a great one.
People of Sakul, this is your Emperor. Hear me.
This should be good.
The criminal who plunged our great spire into darkness and chaos has finally been identified. The craven Outlander who assassinated your immortal emperor, my dear father, has escaped custody and remains at large, aided by a rogue knight of Zagul. These deadly agitators were last sighted in the old world. If you encounter them, contact an authority figure immediately.
So, where were we?
You were about to tell them where to find the Lady of Sorrows.
Except I can't. I really can't. I don't even know how to reach her. She only ever contacts me. But she does occasionally meet with the Heralds in Breaktown. They have some kind of truce. That's the best I can do. Just don't agitate us.
How about you stop taking advantage of others?
Sure. Whatever you say.
Breaktown's the underbelly of the underbelly. No mingling there. Only corruption and torment. You know, we might owe Arcana a thank you for unintentionally helping us. That announcement really brought you some clout.
If this is unintentional help, I'd hate to see what it looks like when it's on purpose.
This is it. Breaktown. Where people who fall on hard times keep falling. Even when the Knights policed the old world, they never lingered around here for very long.
I can see why.
I know where the Heralds are headquartered, but they won't give up any information willingly.
Is there anything they want that we can give them?
Short of bringing about Zildrog's return and the mass cataclysm they hope will follow, there are no deals to make with people like this.
They seem determined to meet you. No, I told them Breaktown, but that's all. Like, I want to get on your bad side.
You, Gale. You've seen the fugitives.
Come on, you know how this works. You give credits, I give information.
We know they were sent here. Tell us everything, or end up like your associate.
What associate?
I believe his name was Reg something.
You know who I work for.
And you know who we work for.
Update. I have determined that the industrial strength cleansers that Master Vortena insisted upon using are, in fact, highly lethal when applied to the infesting creatures directly. This revelation should accelerate my completion of the task considerably, Master.
I wonder how things would be different if Arcus Twin took the throne.
Vexen. Haven't thought of him in a long time. May he stay at rest.
Saw him at a ceremony once in my life before. Stood calm, unwavering, strong. Wouldn't have put the Heralds in charge of the old world.
Like having lunatics watch over a madhouse.
A lot of firepower standing between us and their leader. They call him the Exalted. Arcan put him in charge here, but he's little more than a servant, and not a sane one.
About time you got here.
Koth?
T7 told me you were headed into Breaktown. Figured the rest for myself. Didn't think there was a scenic route to get here.
What in Skyva's name are you doing here? Couldn't trust us to get the job done?
I didn't stay ahead of you all those years by trusting the wrong people. No offense, Outlander. You, at least, I want to trust. So let me clue you in. The Exalted hates Knights. He won't say one word to Senya.
I'll make him talk.
Look, I'm regular people. I speak their language. You want to make a deal with the Heralds? I'm your man.
They're delusional thugs. There's no deal to be made.
Koth, come on, let's see what you can do. Senya, hang tight. We may still need you in there.
Yeah, keep an eye out. Don't know how anyone could live like this. Z'Kul is supposed to be better.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved me the trouble of hunting you down.
I take it you're king of the crazy people.
Blatant disrespect in our house of worship. You only make it easier for us to do what must be done. You cannot be allowed to remain in the old world. Your presence threatens the order we have fought to maintain.
And you've done a good job from all I've seen. Koth Vortena, former naval officer, former local. Spent a lot of my youth in the old world. Hand to mouth was a real mess back then. We got a great deal with Arkhan, but he could pull the plug on it at any second for any reason. What if he couldn't?
How do you mean?
When the Outlander and I pull Arkhan from the throne, you won't have to answer to him anymore. All we need is to meet with the Lady of Sorrow so we can convince her to come with us. I bet you can make that meeting happen.
You want to supplant Valkorion's brat and take my greatest adversary out of the old world? Sounds fantastic. But how do the two of you intend to dethrone Arkhan?
You really need us to spell it out for you?
If you think you can defeat him, I have no qualms. Arkhan gave us power, then implemented so many restrictions that we are in many ways powerless. And he has sapped the very spirit from Z'Kul. Most don't even realize. But his undoing, it cannot be at your hands.
Why not?
Valkorion's fall, Arkhan's rise, it all conforms to prophecy. You do not. Only when the prophecy is realized will our great serpent return to cleanse Z'Kul in fiery death. You cannot be allowed to succeed.
Thought we were getting along.
On my mark!
Exalted.
I'm busy!
The Lady of Sorrows demands your attention now.
I've seen one like that before, back in your part of the galaxy.
Your grip on the old world has become a stranglehold. You continue to act counter to the Lady's interests, most recently with the murder of our contractor, Mona Gale.
This can wait. I have company.
The Lady has decided to renegotiate the terms of your agreement.
We made a deal!
And now, you will agree to a new deal.
Father!
Brennan! Release him at once!
Come to the Razor. You and the Lady can discuss your son's future. And you. The Lady would like to speak with you as well.
You're a long way from home.
Z'Kul is the center of the galaxy now. That makes it home. The Lady of Sorrows is fully aware of who you are, Outlander. And now she also knows what you're after.
She would like me to assure you it's not a trap, and that I'm unharmed.
So that's that. Under no circumstances are you to kill the Outlander. Understood?
Understood. Kill the Outlander.
Sensors cannot detect any further traces of the infestation aboard the Gravestone Master. Recommendation. You may wish to acquire 30 to 40 gallons of industrial cleanser while you're in the Spire. Our stocks have been somewhat depleted.
I knew I would find you.
I thought the old world was off limits to you. Have you gone rogue?
Valen killed Tanik for failing to stop your escape. I have been waiting for this moment ever since.
I can start shooting now, right?
Koth Fortena. Treason. Sedition. Gross incompetence.
You made the last one up.
I'm glad we risked coming to the old world. Now we get credit for neutralizing two criminals. I don't need to be a scion to see your epitaph. Here lies the Outlander who brought disorder and ruin to Zakul.
You're wrong about me. You might even live long enough to see it.
He's driven, that guy. I doubt they'll stop gunning for you.
We'll leave it for them to decide. The Heralds had a head start. Be ready for anything. We could be stepping out into a minor war.
I know a thing or two about war.
I know. You didn't get the deal you wanted, but you did get the deal you deserved. Think of it this way, Exalted. You'll finally be with your great serpent.
Scorpio, you're the Lady of Sorrows.
Commander, I had suspected you were this particular Outlander, but wasn't able to confirm it until today. I'm curious, what would you do with the Exalted's son?
If he was in charge of the Heralds, he'd fear and respect you, unlike his father.
My exact calculation. Excellent. There's nothing to stop you from becoming the new Exalted now. I expect you to honor your end of our agreement.
Of course. I can finally lead the Heralds to the glorious future we deserve. You will have your just rewards.
Then leave.
Never had anyone sneak up on me like that. I'm lucky she didn't want me dead.
That you are. If Scorpio did want you dead, she wouldn't have thought twice.
Some company you used to keep. Since we need her help and she had me at a sizable disadvantage, I told her about the gravestone. Sounds like she wants to join us.
Do we trust her?
Scorpio's motives will be mine to contend with.
I trust your long sleep was restful.
Very. I don't suppose you've heard from Cleo, Vector, anyone?
Once you were gone, I no longer needed to remain among your crew. It should come as no surprise. I've improved a great deal. This self-iteration is number 1084. My evolutionary potential grows with each passing day.
Congratulations. I always knew you'd reach new heights.
I have Zakun technological advances, and the freedom to pursue my heuristic directive to thank for that. Continue operations in my stead. Annihilate the Heralds if you must. I will remain in touch.
Very well.
So you're coming with us?
Naturally. Gravestone. I look forward to communicating with an intellect that rivals my own for a change.
What about Arkin?
He has something of mine. The severity of his error must be recognized.
What did he take? Just asking.
Eternal Fleet Units 522, 865, and 983 will prepare for deployment. Combat protocols fully engaged. The Outlander will not escape us this time.
All Gemini Command units confirm. Preparations are already underway.